we do for shiny cars. Unbelievable. I don't like how it looks. So, like any self-respecting car builder, I'm gonna cut it up and change it right in the middle of an important build. Really smart move. Are you actually filming us putting gas in a car? It's putting gas in! Film it! You know what? You're running the buttons. I want to stand back and just watch everything go boom. My life is the strangest, weirdest place.
Daryl, welcome to Mopar Flats.
Kind of looks like a really bad 70s robot. all emotion. What emotion do you want to evoke?
These cars are driving cars. They're showpieces.
A certain car could be disaster, but it's really somebody's dream waiting to get stuck back together.
Different designs going.
So going gradually.
Silver and orange combo.
The breathing force of the car.
I agree 100% with the orange.
And it'll just keep going and
keep
going.
When it comes down to that element of the yellow stripe.
You see that we've indicated that stripe continuing towards the dash.
Are you locked on that? Is it badass? Is it super neat?
Where we're at right now is elegant aggression.
Did anybody try it with the orange on the blue?
It's nice, but it doesn't feel aggressive enough.
Doing the grill all black massively helps. It does wonders for the front end.
The reason I like it is it's not like anything that any of us have ever seen.
Here we go.
It's the beginning. It's very exciting.
Yeah.
Cars are going to be called petrol.
Warning to anyone going to watch this, this is not for the weak at heart. To make this car black, you cannot leave a wave in the car, and the only way to do that is to cover it or get it out of there. Today we're actually going to primer this thing, which will be one of many primers that's going to kill it. This isn't really just protect my clothes, but it keeps the overspray off your skin and helps keep lint off of what you're doing.